On behalf of 4 crore Telangana people, the present government thanks Mrs. Sonia Gandhi, the then chairperson of UPA, for the key role she played in the process of creating Telangana into a separate state. I once again pay my humble tributes through this house to the martyrs who laid down their precious lives. At the time of elections, we gave word to the people that we would get Indrama Rajyam in Telangana. We made it clear that there would not be any repression or dictatorial tendencies in the governance. We have declared 6 guarantees for the welfare and development of the people. In time with promises made, Chief Minister Sri Revanth Reddy Garu signed the file giving legal sanctity to the 6 guarantees soon after his swearing in. This proved the commitment and dedication of our government. My government is taking the first step along the path of welfare for the people of the state. My government will stand by each and every promise it has made. Within 48 hours of entering the governance, my government has implemented 2 out of 6 guarantees. My government's aim is to make women in Telangana state prosperous as Mahalakshmis. As part of this, women are given free travel facility in the RTC buses, and I'm happy to inform you that this free travel scheme came into being on December 9th. Other promises made under the Mahalakshmi scheme will be implemented very soon.